Hi guys, it's Nathan from PMTV UK. I'm here with Adam from Meinl. I feel slightly underdressed today, actually. So Adam, what's new for 2018 in the cymbal range?
Well, in cymbals, we got about a dozen new products. We'll start off here with the Benny Greb Artist Concept Crasher Hats. It's kind of a double hi-hat.
Yep.
With top three cymbals are on the clutch, and then the bottom ones on on the bottom.
Hey.
It's kind of like a mix between a shaker meets like an electronic hand clap meets a stack. And it comes with the grabber arm as well.
Oh, fantastic.
Which is perfect.
That's really cool.
And then we have, moving on, we have the polyphonic and monophonic ride. They're kind of polar opposites of each other. It's a 21-inch polyphonic ride. It's got a raw bell on it, great ride section, and then you can do a lot of wash riding stuff with it.
Okay.
So it really has multiple sounds in it.
Yeah.
And then we go to the monophonic ride. This has that like old school jazz, you know, those guys who just are looking for that sound. This is within that realm of stuff.
Right. Very jazzy.
And then we have some 15-inch jazz thin hats.
Yeah.
You know, just an expansion on that line. In the Byzance Heavy Hammered, we brought in the 14-inch hi-hats and an 18-inch crash.
Okay, cool.
Here we have the Matt Garska signature china, the Equilibrium china, 20-inch, extra holes drilled in it to like help dry it out but keep the sound intact. It's got a lot of like chaw to it, is what Matt calls it.
I get a feeling it's gonna be quite loud.
I like it.
Yeah.
The Pure Alloy, which was the line we launched last year, just the kind of a done really well, so we wanted to expand it with just some extra models. So we have a 10-inch splash, real glassy and clean, 22-inch crash, and then an 18-inch china.
Right.
Up here, we have the Classic Custom Extreme Metal 18-inch Big Bell Ride. For the description, just read the title almost.
Yeah, that's it.
Everything you wanted and more.
Yeah.
And then last, with new cymbals here, we have the Matt Halpern Double Down Stack. So it's a 17-inch crash and an 18-inch china. As you can see here, that's laid on one side, and then they're unlaid on the other. So you actually get kind of two stacks in one. So for that more aggressive sound, which Matt uses in like Periphery, but then you flip them over and you get this real nice, tight, electronic-y thing.
That's really cool.
That's the new cymbals for this year.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
So that's new Meinl cymbals for 2018. We're going to head over now to the cajon section. So thanks for tuning in and see you on the other side.